music videos are definitely important to being an artist and representing the song and your image and what you're wanting to portray. Music is constantly changing, style is constantly changing, you're constantly changing, so it's fun to kind of display that. I love you like a love song, baby. My first music video was for Disney, and it was called Cruella de Vil. Cruella de Vil, Cruella de Vil. And it was actually where I met most of my team that I still have today. I didn't know what on earth I was doing, and literally they had to tell me what to do and how to look and how to smile. I thought it was cute, so it was for like the Dalmatians, so I was happy with it. I am getting older, I'm growing, I'm changing, and I don't really know what that means, but it is fun to kind of display it in my music. Falling Down was my first single with my band, The Scene. I videoed the whole time. I took 1,000 pictures. I still have those pictures. I really felt like Falling Down was my own, so it was really fun to kind of have a little bit of creative control on how I wanted it to look. And remember, we used like LED lights, and I was like, ooh, what is this? It's so cool. And it's like changing behind me, and I thought it was so amazing. It's exciting when my video gets 100,000 views. I think that's amazing. And then when it gets 1 million, I get really excited and happy. So like 100 million, that's kind of a lot. Hit the Lights was the last video and the newest video that I have. Hit the lights, let the music move. It was a fun video. It was just about being who you are in that moment of your life and just living it up. I could have 10 fans that watch that video 100 million times, and that's so important to me.